A force sensor is measuring the 1.36 newton buoyant force which is pushing up on this rock submerged in this beaker of water.
Flippin' physics!
The upward buoyant force is equal to the weight of the water displaced by the rock. To prove this, let's switch to a measuring cup and add water to the cup until water starts pouring out of the cup and into the little beaker. And fast forward until all the excess water has flowed out of the cup. And let's empty the little beaker of water and dry it out. Now, notice the little beaker is also on a force sensor, which I have zeroed out. And as I lower the rock into the water in the measuring cup, the water displaced by the rock flows out of the measuring cup and into the beaker. And if we fast forward until all the excess water has flowed out of the cup and into the beaker, you can see the magnitude of the buoyant force is still 1.36 newtons, and the weight of the water displaced by the rock measures 1.37 newtons, which is, with less than 1% error, the same as 1.36 newtons. Because the buoyant force acting on an object is equal to the weight of the fluid displaced by that object. Again,